Previous episode.
Stop! Shit! I just moved shit with my mind. Whoa!
She knows what time it is. It's time to fight a fucking dragon.
Okay.
Oh my god!
I got out the way. I got out the way.
That's not doing much.
Okay. They're telling us.
Don't move.
Move. Okay. Here it comes.
Yep.
Here it comes.
That's it.
Let's go. Oh, I missed it. Okay, go close. Triangle. Stab it. Again. Why did we stop?
Nope, not working.
Nice dodge. Beautiful dodge. What was that? She doing the most. What was that move? What was the thing? Doing? Is he evolving? Is he letting? What's he doing? Should we move? Unblockable attacks. These attacks are even more deadly than piercing blows. They can be blocked or evaded and deal a huge amount of damage.
Okay, this is bad. Very bad.
Take cover. Try not to get stepped on.
Holy shit. Okay.
That must be its weakness.
Okay, I get it. I get it.
Get ready.
Don't panic. Try to predict its next movement.
So I think when he yells is when he's going to do his special. We need to go. Find some cover.
Yes, I'm gonna need more cover.
Yeah, yeah, I called it. Okay, hold on. I'm doing this wrong. It just means we have to hide behind something. I'm so dumb.
Feel yourself, come on. Don't worry, you're not gonna die. Let's get
That's your idea of encouragement?
Get closer.
Good night.
Let him know.
Has anyone ever told you
how sore
the moon
is? Hey, fuck off.
Get ready. He's gonna start doing some corny shit. Oh no, we're dead. I have one more. Get closer. Stab it! We're dead. Dodge. You can dodge, girl. Dodge. We're so close. We did it. No. We did it. We beat a fucking dragon. What do you mean? Run. Did we not beat the dragon? That was fucking awesome. That was awesome. Okay, now what? Damn. How do you top that? Ooh, level up.
Do you think it's dead, the dragon?
Well, it did get crushed by all that rubble.
There we go. That's what I like to see.
How does that thing not even have a scratch?
Okay. Let's fight again.
We'll have much cover here. Dragon doesn't succumb to the urge to blast us with his beam of death.
Oh, hey, over here. Oh, we're saved. The hell?
Move, monster.
Hey, the fuck you calling monster?
The monster speaks.
Yeah, of course I speak. And put your pointy stick away, asshole.
Move.
All right, moving.
Humble thyself and answer their questions.
I got this. I'm used to repping thyself.
I don't think you comprehend the gravity of your situation.
I gotten myself out of much tougher scrapes than this, thank you very much. So why don't you shut your shiny mouth and let me do the talking?
Look at her. She speaks with invisible beings. Does she in cahoots with demons?
What? No. And who uses cahoots?
I would like to hear the answer to Councilwoman Villette's question, child.
My name is Frey Holland. I do not know how I got here. I am exhausted. I am starving, and all I want is to go home.
Her vestments are strange. Where is she from?
Hell's Kitchen.
You see? She is Hell's spawn. How else could she survive in the corruption?
Please. How did you emerge from the corruption of Janoon unscathed?
I wouldn't exactly say unscathed.
It is because she and the corruption are one and the same. We must execute her immediately.
Wait, what? No, that's crazy. I don't even know how I got here.
Please, listen to me. I believe we need her.
Who wishes to address the council?
Forgive me. I am Odin Keane. All this woman is guilty of is surviving the corrupted lands. We have much to learn from her. Until now, we've only met her with blades. Perhaps we could extend her a hand of kindness.
The devil will accept your kindness as it bites your hand, spreading its venomous corruption into your veins. We must deal with this interloper swiftly. Councilwoman Belette, please!
Councilman Janesh have made very compelling arguments. Council is divided. Therefore, there shall be no blood spilled today. But heed my warning, child. If you prove a threat, we will have no choice but to eliminate you. Take her to the Tower of Binoy.
Please, Councilwoman Belette, your ruling is too harsh.
Council is adjourned.
She has done nothing wrong.
Wait, what, Tower of Binoy? What's the Tower of Binoy?
I believe it's a prison.
Please!
What? Oh, hell no! I'm not getting locked up again! Let me go! Let me go! Don't touch me, asshole!
I believe you, but we must hurry.
You been following me, kid?
No, but I know how to help you.
We are the soldiers of the Tanta Sila. You are in our realm. You are to come with us.
That's not a thing that's happening.